And on the high school diamond tonight, it was Penn hosting Lakeshore. And this guy, Nico Cavadas, had a big night. How about three doubles for the big Penn slugger? This one going to drive in Skylar Sinski to give the Kingsmen a five-run lead. Penn goes on to win tonight 7-2. And nobody enjoys this weather warm-up more than the baseball players, I guarantee you.
Yeah, track, all the outdoor sports right now. Softball. They're liking the weather, that's for sure. Pete.